Hey guys, what's going on? It's Storm Cotton here, bringing you another vlogging video. And in today's vlogging video, we are going to be doing several things, which I'm going to discuss with you now. So number one, I'm going to a restaurant called the Waffle House for breakfast. And I understand that their waffles are like the best waffles that you can get in the 100-mile radius of where we're staying, so gonna go there. After that, we're probably gonna go to the beach, and then maybe go to the moat aquarium laboratory thingy on one of the keys, and I don't know what else. So, but I will definitely tell you when that happens. I know what we're doing. So, I'm probably going to vlog at the Waffle House, so I will be back with you then. Okay, guys, so, just got out of a pancake house. That was quite interesting. Never been to a pancake house before. Or, pancake house, what am I talking about? Waffle House. So I got a nice waffle, some hot chocolate. That was nice. So it's still 10 a.m. early. Too early to go for the beach. It's kind of chilly out. So, me and my dad are going to head off to a state park, which is called Myakka Wildlife State Park thing. I don't know. We're going to a state park. That's 13 minutes away, so we're just going to go there, maybe see some alligators, take a little ferry thingy across the water, and I'll do some vlogging there. And then after that, we're probably going to go to the beach. So, I will see you when I am at the state park. Okay, guys. So, we just got off this cool airboat tour at the state park. I didn't record because it was just going to be too loud, it would be disturbing the other people, and the guy narrating it. I'm going to, as hopefully you saw the thing that I put in, the clip I put in before this with all the pictures of the animals we saw. We didn't get too close to the alligators, that's why it's not a close-up picture. I tried to zoom in as close as I can, but yeah, I'm pretty sure you can tell those were alligators, so that's pretty cool. Now we're going to this, like, tree canopy thingy, it's a tower that you climb up, and then there's this rope bridge thing up in the canopy, so I'm gonna vlog there, and I think that's gonna be very cool, so I will be back with you when we get to the canopy thing. Okay, guys, so, we did the canopy walk thing, and, that was really fun. The reason I did not vlog there was because there were way too many people to do that around me, and it would be too noisy and distracting to the other people, and I try to be as polite as possible. So, I will describe it to you. So, it's basically two towers, one's taller than the other. The taller one is 72 feet tall, and the shorter one, I'm not sure how tall that is. But there is a rope bridge connecting them, so you start at this smaller tower, climb that up, and then, walk across the rope bridge, and then go to the taller tower, and walk all the way to the top, and there you are, 72 feet in the air, and you can see everything, and I saw an alligator from there, so that was pretty cool. Not much more to tell about that, except you need to go check that out. It's at Myakka River State Park, so go check that out. It's in Sarasota, Florida. So now me and my dad are gonna go to a pizzeria to get some pizza, and then go to the hotel, get our bathing suits on, and go to the beach. So, I will see you wherever I am.
In 800 feet.
Okay, guys, so we're back at the hotel. We decided not to go to Siesta Beach because the hotel has a whirlpool slash hot tub that is totally awesome. I just love the warm water in hot tubs. And if you have not tried out a hot tub, definitely go try that out. After that, we went to this awesome Thai restaurant with delicious food. Like, it's beyond description, this food. It's like so good that I was just ready to eat another whole meal of food. It was just delicious. After that, we went to the Siesta Key Beach to this festival where we ended up not going in due to the fact that it was just not much time left for the festival, and we would prefer to have more time there, so we decided to go back. and do and do that tomorrow for some other time, so we have some more time. After that, we went to the supermarket, got some stuff, and then went back to the hotel, and here I am vlogging the last clip of today's vlogging episode. So to end off, I hope you enjoyed today's episode. Definitely remember to leave your suggestions in the comments and dares. I am starting that. Yes, you can now dare me to do something as long as it is not dangerous. I will pick the dares and I will do them in video. Also, remember to like and subscribe because that helps out a huge amount. And I'll see y'all tomorrow for day 5.